Friends and family, this man and this woman have come here today to be joined in marriage. This is a solemn and important occasion. Moreover, it is a joyous event in their life, which they are so happy to be sharing with you. You must speak now or forever hold your peace. We are going to move on to phase two. I thee wed. I shall love, honor, and cherish thee. And this ring shall be the symbol of my love. I hereby pronounce you, Adam Robert Arthur Morris, and Carla Noel Nearing, to be husband and wife. I wish you both peace and happiness throughout your days. Would you move this over here, please? And now, sir, you should kiss your bride. Just a second, stay there. And Carla, look up for the camera. Ladies and gentlemen, this couple is now well and truly married.
Fast forward, enter Carla Nearing, a beautiful, smart lady with a dump truck load of patience. It was evident that being with Carla gave Adam happiness and a different perspective on life. Now, it helps that Carla is also the voice of reasoning and can dish it out as good as us jackasses. When I met Carla, I knew two things. That Adam has met his match, and he found his future wife. And that future starts today.
You know, people often say that opposites attract. And it may be apparent that we have a clear case of this here. I mean, on the surface, Adam is laid back and easygoing, and Carla is, let's say, organized, particular, but they also have many commonalities.
This is the first day of the first year.
I've been married for 46 years, the wife. And I'm not used to speaking more than 30 seconds without being interrupted. We should all take a look now at Adam. As we've known him. As Carla's remodeling starts tomorrow morning.
I feel that this is finally her fairy tale event, and she's the belle of her own ball now. And I just wanted to say that you look absolutely beautiful. You are the most beautiful bride. You brought me to tears when I saw you today. Don't need to stop it. Congratulations, Carla and Adam. And Adam, it's not that we need today to consider you a part of your family. It's just now legally it's harder for you to leave our family now. But all else fails, Ford Focus, fully gassed in the parking lot, I have the keys. And I'm going to make it short and sweet because I can't even look at her without wanting to cry. She looks beautiful today. Adam, you look wonderful. I'm so glad that you guys found each other. You know, Carla deserves the best, and I believe that you deserve the best as well, Adam. Thank you for having me here. And I'm done. I love you guys.
Okay. Probably not.
Did you want the nose? Oh, there goes that on. That's the way to do it. There's an alpha female for you right there, folks.
Carla. One day I'll get this all right.
Oh my God. Okay, we're done.
There you are. Okay, you want to clean yourself up and come on up and we'll do the first dance.
Some of them.